An old woman once asked the Buddha, "Birth, old age, sickness, and death, where do they come from and where do they go?" Questions like these characterize the human experience, but in an age of mindless consumption and relentless searching, newer questions emerge. How should we live harmoniously with others? How can we distinguish illusion from reality? Welcome to the 84,000 Reading Room. With the touch of a button, billions of people have pages and pages of insight into subduing suffering and guiding our children. This is the story of the ultimate journey to preserve the world's greatest archive of wisdom. In 2009, in the Indian Himalaya, the world's most prominent translators, Buddhist scholars, teachers, and volunteers convened for days sharing decades of research to conclude that only 5% of the Buddha's teachings had ever been translated into a language spoken today. And in 50 years' time, there might only remain a handful of people able to understand these ancient languages. And these teachings, never shared in full, may be lost forever. With over 230,000 pages, work needed to begin, and quickly. So on behalf of future generations, the participants made a historic decision. They established 84,000, a 100-year project to translate the words of the Buddha into modern languages, making them freely accessible for all. From oral transmissions to palm leaf manuscripts, woodblock prints, the typed word, and e-books, across continents over millennia, the transmission of this wisdom has required immense effort. Indebted to and inspired by the patrons and translators of the past, we believe that together we can ensure this wisdom lives on. Linking translators from the Tibetan plateau to the streets of New York, 84,000 harnesses the power of mind and collaboration, providing translators with editorial direction and support to ensure that these gems of wisdom are unlocked page by page. Bridging the gap between the ancient authors and the modern world, our innovations take the words scholars have long trained to recognize and give the modern individual interactive tools to understand them more easily. With new technologies and the next generation on the move and on their phones, we are literally putting wisdom at their fingertips. We invite you to be part of our journey. Sponsor a page, share a sutra, or spread the word. A journey like this comes only once in a century. Join us at 84,000 and help us connect the world with wisdom.